Hi Sagittarius, this is Jackie Tomlin. This is your general reading for the week of May 15, 2017. I also want to remind you to check out your weekend videos as well as your monthly videos. And if you're enjoying them, please take the time to like, share, and subscribe. I greatly appreciate it. If you're seeking a personal reading, please join me on my website at www.ms-swami.com. And you'll find a link to that below this video. Good energy week coming up for Sagittarius. So one thing I do want to advise is this is a good week for you guys to tap into your intuition and to those gut feelings, because there's certain things coming up that are going to play out to your favor. It does show that you get what you want, but you should already know this. Okay. And that's what I'm saying. You're really going to have to tap into that intuition. Also, on the work front, you guys need to think before you speak this week. So, work a little bit stressful. There is more than one wish granted. It does show that you do get what you want. It does show changes on the home front, but the changes are very positive. So, let's take a look. This is for Sagittarius for the week of May 15, 2017. Sagittarius, we start with the Five of Cups, followed by the Page of Wands, also the Sagittarius card. Imagine that, you're in your own reading. Major Arcana of the Wheel of Fortune, Major Arcana of the Tower, Major Arcana of Judgment, and Major Arcana of the Sun. Okay, tempers are fueled. So let me break this down for you guys. Five of Cups indicating you guys need to get out of your own head. When I say tap into your intuition, do that. Tap into things that you should probably know or know that are going to come to pass. Not so much as a warning, but just don't overthink things. Then we're looking at the Sagittarius card and a message being presented, okay? The Wheel of Fortune shows your skepticism. It shows that you're apprehensive. It shows that you're wondering if things are going to go to your favor or not go to your favor. Moving forward, we have the Tower, we have Judgment, and we have the Sun. Okay. A lot of you, I'm going back to work and career on this more so than I am the personal life. The Tower is a disruption. No easy way to put that. That is things coming in glued, heated tempers, arguments. Remember, I said this is a week to think before you speak. Judgment is you passing judgment on someone, and honestly, I believe that needs to happen, because right beside that we have the Sun, which is showing you the Sun is shining brightly. So we're looking at this combination. You're skeptical, you're tapping into that intuition side, you know it's coming, and then the calm after the storm. That's the best way I can put it for you guys. Moving forward, we have the Two of Cups, we have the Nine of Swords, and we have the Page of Pentacles. And for whatever reason, Capricorn's going to resonate with some of you guys. Two of Cups, happy union. Like I said, the calm following the storm. For some of you, this could indicate someone from the past. For those that are single, this could indicate someone new or someone that you know, maybe a happy renewal with that person. Nine of Swords, don't beat yourself up. You know, let things go. Also be mindful of your immune system this week. And the Page of Pentacles showing that financial balance is going to be restored. And I think I really want to emphasize this because there seems to be a little bit of financial concern too, since there is a disruption on the workforce this week. But yes, Page of Pentacles indicate financial balance will quickly be restored. So what do you guys need to know this week? Here it is. Skepticism. You're knowing it's coming. There's the disruption. There is you passing the judgment. And then there is the Sun that all end well and to your favor. Don't forget, we have the unexpected company, a happy renewal, someone you're pleased to see. So overall, Sagittarius, rough spot in the week. End result, you get what you want. So thank you for watching. Please take the time to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye.